Alright, the laser will do a low power test fire just fine. As you can see, it lit up with the switch on the top. If I disconnect the wires to the laser, and then I have an oscilloscope hooked up to the PWM output, and if I start a job, you can see I get a solid 5 volts of output from the PWM. If I stop the job, hook the wire for the laser back up, resume the job. Now I get less than a volt of output and no laser.